Hello everyone. These are my angelfish. This is their tank. Could be cleaner, I'll not lie to you. A friend of mine showed me this little trick here, where you put a sweet potato in the top of your tank filter. And then I saw a video of it in a Blackwater setup, and I thought that was pretty cool as well. So we tried it, and it got a bit bigger than I was expecting. Check this out. Yeah. Pretty keen for the sunlight, really. Anyway, I just thought you guys might like to see that. Bye.